This is the suspension bridge of Kerang Village. And it was inaugurated by our ex-chief minister Gegong Apang when the original bridge had been washed out by the Siam River flood. And later on, this were an old city given by the ex-MP Omak Apang. And this bridge is constructed by the village itself under the initiative of the village community development, initiative of the Dr. Kammi. And this is the village made of bamboos, made of wares and made of local materials. It is completely built by the village itself and under the motivations of Dr. Takingami. So those are the growing kids of Kerang village and hope for the future of Kerang village. And this is the suspension bridge, a very long suspension bridge of this village. And this is Siom River, and some people call it the Yomgo River. And this is the main tributary of the Siom River, that is Brahmaputra. And the place lies both sides of the river, and is said to be Kerang and Bereng, and is considered into one Kerang village, one of the largest villages of this Siang, West Siang district. And people used to do boating, fishing, and picnic here. And this is the gifted for the village people. And people used to do jhum cultivations and water fields. And these hills are semi-naked by the villagers for the jhum cultivations. And the peoples are mainly live on this agriculture. And they used to live on rearing of animals and poultry and all these things. And the people believe on these horticultural plantations like naspoti, orange, guava, papaya, and this jackfruit and citrus fruits. And these are the identity of this village. The people are honest, the people are peace loving.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here. And this is the wind. And here are the grass. And what else? यही बस्ती को यही यही दुआएं मांगता है खुदा से, यही दुआ मांगते हैं खुदा से, कुछ दिन हमें भी कभी हम भी खेल सके, कभी हम भी मुस्कुरा सके, यहाँ के हर घर आंगन में कोई ना कोई महान इंसान निकल सके, कोई कुछ तो कर सके इस गांव के लोग कुछ तो बन सके, यही दुआएं मांगता है खुदा से, यही दुआ मांगता है अपने दोनों पौर से, अपने भगवान से, और ये और यहाँ के लोग बस पूरी ईमानदारी और पूरी मेहनत ही और पूरी विश्वास के साथ और पूरी लगन के साथ जीते हैं, और बस यही यही हमारा बस्ती है। We have the lakes here, two lakes here, the boating and rafting, and the army used to come here and rafting. And the people from all from far places come here for the picnic, and they used to enjoy picnic here. And this is the greatest spot, this is the greatest gift by the God, and the very beautiful land, entangled by the traditional villages. Takagami का सबसे छोटा बेटा, and he is in class 9. अभी ये class 9 में पढ़ रहा है कंबांग हाई स्कूल स्कूल में, और हमारे घर का सबसे अच्छा लड़का है, सबसे सिंसियर लड़का है. And our youngest brother. और ये सब इसका दोस्त है. ये तायंगामी का हमारा सबसे बड़ा भाई का ब्रदर इन लॉ क्लास 12 साइंस एग्जाम दिया है. ये इंजीनियरिंग मेडिकल पढ़ने जा रहा है अभी. और ये सब इसका दोस्त है. हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल गवर्नमेंट हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल कहीं सुनता है. ये तपकगामी ये हमारा एक चाचा का बेटा है. और ये है तबुक पालन, और ये हमारा मकबो का छोटा भाई है. और ये है तबुक पालन, ये हमारा घर का मकबो और ब्रदर इन लॉ ऑफ दिस हाउस. ओंगिरा मनी हां मैं हूं मनी अब बोला तने का आवे डाला का. ये है तंगी तगु और ब्रदर इन लॉ हमारे हमारे दीदी का ये मिस्टर है।
आई वो बस बता वो मैं।
हाँ। ये तानिंग गम्मी, तकिर गम्मी के चट्टा भाई।
नो पोवे आयंगो।
आयंगो नो पोवे। मैं पालो नो पोवे। पिला तुम लोग।
आई पे। उन्होंने टीवी ले नाम लगा पे। जी मिल गुगुन सही तकाम तो लिख ला सुपर कहीं ना मैं धोनी पोलो कम आया लांग का तब ने वो कम आया लांग का उन लोगों को मिल दग लगा जी को मैं कर रही हूँ यही ने उल्लू शिवी ने उल्लू उल्लू शिलों ने उल्लू सुपर कम कम की बोते बोते बोक्सुंग ची तारु बोक्सुंग ची ताजी बोक्सुंग ची मैं लोग
Bisa deh kan?
Semua yang aman ada ulu, belum tahu mana mana, ada mana mana ikut ulu, ulu. Semua yang aman ada. Ya, aku lain
ni. Si,
kena lagi.
Kita, kita dengko.
Kiri.
Kamu kan? Ada. Apa?
Apa?
No, kamu. Kamu masuk ke sini. Kamu ada.
People of this place can smile someday. People of this place can play someday. People of this place can love someday. Once harvested, they used to collect the rice from the water fields Once they collected the rice, they used to keep on this granary house. And this is the storehouse for the villagers. And they also keep their some ornaments and some properties at this granary house. And these are not built by RCC and all these things. These are built by the local materials. The people's believe in honesty. They used to, the people's believe in peace loving. So they used to keep even their costly articles in this granary made of simple huts, simple raw materials from jungles. They used to keep all their things in this granary house. That is also safety. They used to believe that no one of this place will do anything harm for their place. The place are purely very traditional, very religious, and very honesty. And these are some reflections of this place of Kerang Dolung. Kerang village on the outside of Siom River, just near to the main road, that is border road. And this is the community there of Kerang village. They constructed by the government of Arunachal Forest for the betterment of this place for the community development. And this is being used for some cultural program and some meetings and all these things for the settlement of dispute of this village. And this is the dera. And this is used for some local festival of Unying Aran and all these things also. And if happened to visit by some VIP and all these things, sometimes we used to gather here to receive the VIP and all these things, all these gentlemen, for the development of this place. So, this is the government middle school of Kerang village. And this is the oldest teacher of Kerang village, Sri Tanok Katuk. And he's the oldest teacher, and he's also a local man of this place itself. And he has some sons and daughters. They are serving in Tanagar also. And he is the teacher who taught me the ABCD of this institution. And this is the government middle school, Kerang. And this is the school for deaf. And we have 10 teachers here. And we have 3 madams here for teach the students of this school. And we have around 500 students of school strength here. And every disciplines and every curriculum activities are performed here also. And we have here NCC and we have scouts and guide here. And the boys from this school, they used to go for the district level competition and circle level competition. They used to bring some trophies and seal or proud of this school. And the school of this children of this school also, they used to go for science exhibition and seminar. And they used to win something for this institution and bring pride for this school. One of the products of this school, and I did my schooling from this school when it was a lower primary school. Then I went at Kaing, Government High Secondary School Kaing, then at Government High Secondary School Kalong, and after then, and I got selected for the technical education for, and then I got the doctor degree, and I'm from this place itself. And this is the